Michael Bittner, Cincinnati, Ohio. I'm a quarterback.
Stephen Orr from Davenport, Oklahoma. I play quarterback here at Tennessee.
Deontay Beecham, Huntsville, Alabama, inside linebacker.
My name is Isaiah Montgomery, Atlanta, Georgia. Wide receiver number 22.
Fred Orr from Valdosta, Georgia. I play running back number 40.
Roman Harrison, Bambridge, Georgia, outside linebacker.
Savion Williams, Washington, D.C., defensive tackle.
Brian Aiken, Mount Juliet, Tennessee, outside linebacker.
Sean Brown, Rome, Georgia, tight end.
Jackson Lampley, Nashville, Tennessee, offensive line.
Parker Ball, Douglasville, Georgia, offensive line.
Jared Means, cornerback from Lovejoy, Georgia.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy Darnell Wright, Prince West Virginia, offensive line.
I'm Wes Shuler from Knoxville, Tennessee, my position's linebacker.
Henry Toto, I'm from Sacramento, California, but I came from the Bay.
Dane Davis, Bull City, Tennessee, offensive line, right tackle.
Ethan Rinke, Athens, Alabama, outside linebacker.
Marshall Ware, Memphis, Tennessee, kicker.
Elijah Simmons, Nashville, Tennessee, play nose guard.
Darrell Middleton from Knoxville, Tennessee, play defense end.
Hi, my name is Aaron Beasley. I'm from Hurry County, Franklin, Georgia, play safety.
Kenny Solomon, Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, and I play DB.
I'm Hunter Salmon, tight end from Vestavia Hills, Alabama.
Chose Tennessee just because I feel like they have a really good thing going here.
I was looking just somewhere to go to school, and I fell in love with Tennessee's campus.
I just love the atmosphere, and I knew that the coaches would push me hard if I came here.
It's very fast-paced, like way different from high school, way different.
I felt like a family, so I felt like it was the best choice for me.
Tennessee, it's a good place to learn how to be a man. Everybody's nice, the coaches treat you just like you're their own family. So does the team, and I like that, I love that, really.
It's just an upgrade in probably every way. So, and I'm still getting used to it, but I'm transitioning pretty good.
You have more competition, and you know you're gonna get better when you come to Tennessee.
You know, I love all the energy that we have at practice, and you know, everything's been getting better day by day.
All the older guys on the offensive line, like Brandon Kennedy, are really helping me out with the position, and it's been pretty good so far.
Dream come true for me. I grew up a Tennessee fan, so it's just great to finally be here, you know, work with Coach Pruitt, work with Coach Friend, you know, all his assistants, get ready to go to work.
It's a blessing just to be here, man. We work hard every day. Like, we ride for our teammates. This is a grind right now. Like, we grinding, bro. Like, it ain't nothing like it. It ain't nothing to prepare you for this right here, bro.
Transition's been great. I mean, they've really helped me feel included and involved.
You know, all the coaches made this feel like home. It's nothing different from my recruitment process. You know, everything feels like home and just feels like family here.
Just going from high school to college, it's a big step up, but just out here getting this work, getting better every day.
It's just been a blast for me, so. I've had a lot of fun. Practice is going good.
A lot of more into depth on the details and a lot more intense on the workouts.
We out here working, we getting better, you know what I'm saying? Getting better every day.
It's been a great experience so far. Getting to learn everything about the defense, just getting ready.
Transition from JUCO to Tennessee, I would just say D1 period. This program in general just is different because it's a different push. You practice every day, consistency, banging around. It's a different transition though from junior college to D1.
Good culture, good people, great coaches, great teammates. That's all I could ask for.
It's been great. You know, I had a lot to learn, and it's all new to me. It's been a blessing ever since I got here, though.
It's been tough, but you know, I'll be getting better daily. You know, we out here working every day, trying to get better. It's been good, yeah.